Hello, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I want to believe you are in the best of health and conditions. It's always a pleasure talking to you, encouraging you, and enlightening you on possible ways to broaden your horizon professionally and educationally. Today we'll be talking about, this morning, we'll be talking about certifications. We'll be offering you an opportunity to be able to get certified in two areas, core humanitarian certification and procurement and logistics certifications. These are international certifications offered by highly respected institutes, respected by the UN, respected by every international NGO you know, and respected by several governments all over the world. But coincidentally, these certifications are actually free of charge. Now, we have a seminar we are putting up for everybody to join, to be able to learn every single thing you need to learn on how to get the certifications, how to take the exams, how to pass it. And guess what? They're so easy to pass, so simple. In fact, you can do them within a week, within 2 days, within 3 days, if you put your heart to it, to study. One of the certifications is actually certified and supported by a British institute. The other one, was actually developed by a professor in the Harvard, a former professor with the Harvard Humanitarian School. So you can be rest assured that you are getting certifications that will take you to anywhere in the world, no matter the height you want to get to. And guess what? If you are a graduate, if you are a professional, if you've gotten experience, you need certification to validate the fact that you are an expert in that area. And now this is what you have on your hands. Don't let it slip by. Yes, you have your kids. Are they undergraduates? Are they fresh graduates? Do you know any core member? Do you know anyone that is working professionally in any field, whether procurement or core humanitarian area? Or you know someone that wants to go into NGO, that wants to work with an NGO, that wants to work with the UN, that wants to work with any international development aid agency? This is an opportunity. Don't miss it. And guess what? Tell everyone around you. Now, with the certification, you have a stamp already saying, look, man, I'm an expert in this area, and I'm an authority in this area. You can call on me anytime, because those certifications prove that you have competence in that area. And guess what? You're also going to be recertifying every 2 years. You have to recertify your certification every 2 years. And for now, once again, I repeat, it is free. Just attend this seminar. You are going to pay for the seminar anyway. We are going to use Zoom and WhatsApp for the seminar. It starts on the 22nd. Please check out the flyer that you have right now. I just posted the flyer. And also check out the link for registration. Feel free to share the link to anybody you want to share to. You are not limited. It's not limited to Nigerians. It's not limited to other Africans. It's not limited to anybody. Anybody anywhere in the world can actually join this seminar and excel and see yourself being set apart from your friends, your colleagues, and every other person around you. It makes you a special person wherever you are. Once again, my name is Usaze Joshua Obaseki Osemigi. I will be your anchor. I will be expecting to see you in the class, and I want to see you excel and fly higher in 2021. Thank you, and God bless you.